Middleton gets the winner of top-seeded Edgewood and Sun Prairie. No score. Midway through the third, cards Zach Yozgamp flips it home on the crazy angle shot. Sun Prairie leads 1-0. Doesn't take Edgewood long to respond. About a minute and a half later, puck loose in front of the net. Taylor Brown taps it in, and we're tied at one. Less than 2 minutes left in regulation. Matt Strang with a wrister. That's your game winner. Crusaders moving on thanks to a thrilling 2-1.